Welcome to Real Talk with Karen. 12 million viewers today. Thank you for tuning in. We are very excited to be here today with CASSANDRA.
Welcome.
Hi, thank you so much for having me.
Are you kidding? A woman who feels no emotions, we had to meet you.
Oh, it's not that I don't feel.
Is that not what chipping is? Becoming the new and improved version of yourself without the highs and lows?
Well, yes, but again, I do feel highs and lows, I just don't express the ones that are inappropriate. Pre-chip, adjusting my reactions for others was something I did manually. Now it's just automatic.
It's actually better for everyone this way.
Be a real shame if you came out worse.
No, I'm definitely better.
So assertive. I'm impressed. Tell us a little bit about your journey.
Sure. 6 months ago, I chipped. The chip controls the unwanted display of emotion. So no more visible anxiety during big meetings, or most importantly, fights with my husband when he leaves his clothes all over the floor.
We have a question from Jill from Scarborough. Jill wants to know, are there any side effects?
I have lost my sense of taste, but that's a small price to pay for
a man. Couldn't you find someone to love you the way you were?
Chipping has made me a better partner. I'm not ashamed of that. I'm a feminist.
Gloria Steinem would be so proud. Can you talk to us about release days?
What about them?
Well, what are they?
Release days are when all the emotions I haven't expressed can be let out safely in a place that won't affect anyone. Typically a secure doctor's office.
Fascinating. Well, I think it's time. Are we ready?
What's going on?
Our producers have been given the green light to turn off your chip and give you your first public release. CASSANDRA?
That's not a good idea.
Don't we deserve the full picture?
I haven't externally expressed my emotions in almost 3 months. I don't know
Turn
what-
Turn it off. Don't leave without telling us how you really feel.
Karen, you judge me, but you taught me how to hate myself. Your daily features of what not to wear, how to fix your skin, your teeth, your cellulite, your hair, how to lose 10 pounds, how to keep your man. You have dedicated your entire life to making women like me feel that things would be easier if we changed who we are. And the worst part is, you're fucking right. I am so much happier now.
You lead me, Karen. So long live the sisterhood, I guess. You should join me.
Get chipped, Karen. I mean, you're halfway there with your new nose and fake lips. All you're missing is plastic surgery for your fucking personality.
Turn it back on. And we'll be right back.